been staring at this blank piece of paper long as I can remember, not really knowing what to do. I wish I could be the perfect student, but I didn't do the flashcards like I was supposed to. Every rate I find, every X derived, every time I integrate, that's when I cry, in a place I know called my own pillow, where I long to be. Then it clicks and I know what I need. Oh, I see the product rule I learned in school. F of X times G prime plus G of X times F prime. And now I know. But I have to move along to the next problem. I know everybody in this class seems so confused on this question. Rotational volume. I know I have to redraw a picture to figure out this problem. So I integrate the area. I multiply by pi, I can get it right. AP won't take me down without a fight. But I can't forget, it's definitely whole yes. Or is it whole no? And I look and I see what I need. Oh, I see. The integral serves the perfect role.